Hi friends, today I'm actually doing a video on a bread slicer. This was sent to me about a week or so ago, and I just have not made the bread to actually go ahead and do this. I guess I could have probably used a French loaf bread that I had bought from the store. It probably would have been a little bit simpler. However, I did want to make my own loaf of bread, but it just took a little bit of time because I've been busy. And I got the loaf done, and it's pretty much cooled off. It's a little more overdone than I wanted it to be, but nonetheless, it's done. So what I'm going to do is I'll bring you down here, and I'm going to show you about this. Now, this link is going to be actually down below, so you can purchase it yourself if that's something that you would want to do. So I'll bring you down here. So here's my loaf of bread, and this is actually for two different things. If you have a wider loaf, then what you can do is you could put your bread here, you know, these holders out here. Myself, I have a thinner loaf, so I'm going to have mine together. So if yours is actually further apart, you could use that as the cutting board, or you can use this at the very end to keep the bread from moving forward as you're cutting it. So it works very nice. So I'm going to go ahead and put this bread in here. And I could almost probably move it on the outside. It's a little bit thicker than I thought. So as you can see, it's in here like this. So it makes it nice when you're trying to slice. You can slice as thick or thin as you want. And each piece is going to actually come out, perfectly sliced for whatever you want. So what I'm going to do is, I have my knife out here. I'm going to go ahead and do this first piece. And I'm going to cut a few pieces here and show you how incredibly easy this is to just go ahead and slice the bread. Now, I know with mine I use a pulling pin, so it makes it nicer. But as you can see, that board kept that from actually going out, and this is the bread slices. I mean, each one, if you probably wouldn't have known, you would have not realized that this is not actually from a store. So it makes it really nice when you can make your own bread. And see, now this had more room, so this can actually just go ahead and continue cutting the bread. And if you wanted to do like French toast or something like that, you would just skip a line or whatever to actually cut it to the dimensions that you want. But like I said, this just works, as you can see, so easy. Now I've done 6 slices, just so quick, so easy. I mean, perfect. So definitely check out the link down below. I hope it's something that you will like and that you want to purchase yourself. I know I'm not that good at cutting perfectly done bread, but I think this is something that every household, if you do actually make your own breads, it's something that you should definitely learn how to do. So definitely check this out. There's actually feats down at the bottom that actually will make this so this doesn't go all over your counter. This is adjustable as far as how wide your bread is, and you can have this in here to go ahead and make it so your bread doesn't keep sliding as you're trying to cut. So this is a very, very good little unit. It's not very costly, and I think it's something every house should have. So thank you very much for stopping by. You have a very blessed and wonderful day.